Hey guys, Firestone 506.
Okay,
710,
and it's a perfect day to go
tonight. But instead, we're gonna go to one of our least favorite missions. Not our least, not my least favorite. You know what's my least favorite.
Oh yeah, I am. It's one of our
PoE Piranha Speedrun. And normally this would be tough, but it's how you do the speedrun. You have to continuously collect cloth, or else you run out of time. And
yeah.
You have a short time without the claw. Yeah. So we are collecting time and
Yoshi. Weird look on my face right there. I knew it. I could feel it in my face.
If we could still get a fight, it'll be the end of all of us. No!
I don't want to be the end of all of us. Come so soon.
No, man.
Do you guys know the bill that's passing about the... that everyone's so worried about YouTube?
Yep, that's how mean they are.
They'll make you die right where you are.
You could be in the middle of a star.
You'll probably still die.
We would test that theory, but we don't want to die.
You don't have 9 lives like a cat.
Yeah.
You didn't care if you
get a vacation and it would probably run out of time.
Yeah, like you just did.
No, we weren't being forget a time.
Oh.
There we go. That was a good one.
Just a time limit.
Time limit is what makes it
tough. Yeah. And I can say one of my favorite things is that I'm just faster. Come on, bud! That's the second one that looks like a head. So one more. Yeah. Absolutely fabulosity!
But now it's pissed. It doesn't want to be bald. Oh, now you laughing at me, Paul? You laughing at me? You laughing at me, Mario? The jumping wonder? Yep. What if they kept the time going and he died in the middle of this?
Yeah, that'd be freaking funny.
And me. Yeah, luckily they don't have a time limit here.
No, you can die right into you getting the star.
Yeah, like, it's like, you gotta, you died.
Yeah.
That wasn't too bad.
Oh, we're only at 6 minutes.
It took us 5 minutes, but now the galaxy's done. Then, good.
Hey dude, look. Look what I can see. I can see through my pillow. Nice. And guess what I pull out? I pull out a cookie ball!
Not really, but no, we're not gonna talk to Toad Lover. And
I was
interesting. Never done that before.
Grenade!
And now there's a secret mission here. Let's go, hold on. Search for the pin to be cut. Yep. Now Luigi, I'm not going to use you.
No, you're awesome.
Luigi power.
It's Mario. No, remember? Frog made me. Go, come. Go, Han comes in.
Out of nowhere. And they were.
You know what you're thinking? What if you use that while you're fighting Gohan?
Han to it all. Because we were fighting a younger Gohan and an older one came in.
Yeah. Teleport it. Now, this is a good place where you want Bob still.
No, it's not. Alright, we have 67. That's almost what we need.
Yep. Might do this in the math.
I believe we need 70.
Hey, all we have to do is get 3 seconds. You already know what I'm doing, boy.
I think I'm going to transform!
Come on! A building appears.
But they have decided to call their plan.
Now it's at the top of each castle. What? What's the power of the Western Soul? I do. You're a child.
Yeah, he's trying to reference to
I don't feel as good as him.
Yeah, I'm better at doing this.
Way better.
I might do it. I missed something. When was it that the legendary transformation of the same name was reduced to a child's plaything?
Guys, guess what I did today? I got shot by a camera. I searched the circuit board and I just... Yeah. I lost my glasses in the snow yesterday.
Yep.
Hi, tail. Hi, tail!
And since I doubt we'd be able to complete the mission this time...
Bye-bye!
See you next time.